Hi folks, just making a short video to let you know about some exciting events that are coming up and that have happened recently. First of all, on the 2nd of September is Questfest at the Basement in Canberra, the 5th Questfest, and this year also in Melbourne as well. This will be the 4th one that I've opened for with an acoustic filk set. The second event is the Yass Irish and Celtic Festival, happening from the 15th to the 17th of September. And the third one is the news that I'm traveling to the US, to Ohio, for the annual Ohio Valley Filk Festival on the 27th to 29th of October, which I'm very excited about, and purchased this ukulele because I wasn't quite brave enough to ship my guitar via US and Australian Air. This is a Enya Nova U, a carbon ukulele in a tenor size, not carbon fiber, just some carbon into the plastic mold. Importantly, proper steel frets. And as a standard ukulele, it's fantastic, but when you press the button here on the uke, the internal amp is activated, which also has a reverb effect and some delay. So I've played this in a few videos already and looking forward to traveling to the US with it. The other recent important news is I spent a number of days over the last 2 weeks working on an index for the Leslie Fish songbook that Eli Goldberg spent several days scanning over 500 pages of. And that songbook is now available for purchase, along with the index that I put together for free. And you may have noticed a few of my recent uploads have been Leslie Fish covers found while trawling through that fantastic archive. That's all for the update. I'll put some links down in the description.